Yes, studying MCCS in the Cyprus Degree College. Today I am very happy to explain model auxiliary verbs. Actually, verbs are of two types. They are primary auxiliary verbs and model auxiliary verbs. Today I want to explain about model auxiliary verbs. Totally model auxiliary verbs are 12. They are can, could, will, would, shall, and should, have to, need to, ought to, may, might, and finally must. Model auxiliary verbs are totally 12. They are can, could, will, would, shall, should, and have to, need to, thought to, may, might, and must. In our syllabus, these are contained 2 marks. We can easily gain 2 marks from the model auxiliary verbs. There are only 14 words. We can easily learn to gain 2 marks. They are firstly, really set time. In really set time, they are will, won't, shall, shan't, must, and can, can't. In model auxiliary verbs, we have got any verbs. They are this, and in first word, really certain. In really certain, they are will, won't, shall, shan't, must, and can't. In this, we have 3 positive words. Will, shall, must. What are the 2 words? Come on, say.
Won't,
shan't, can't. For example, the given word. For example, the case, they has to be repaired soon. First of all, we have to check the given sentence is in positive meaning and negative meaning. Case, they has to be prepared soon. It means it must be happened. So, what are the positive words? Like, in any of these 3, we can use either will, I shall, and last one, what is last one? These are positive. It means the given sentence is in positive meaning, so we use positives. Either will, shall, or must, any one of 3 we can use. Next, the negative.